Hey guys, I'm KWPros124, and today I have my Lego Orbit Gum Machine. So, yeah, it takes dollar coins. It's only one round because I only have one pack of gum, and I actually have two, but this one is for display. But I can make it more rounds, but I just don't have the gum. And this does have coin rejection. It rejects pennies, dimes, nickels, and quarters. So, here's a lever. If you push and pull, you can see that nothing will happen. And, here's a penny. Oops. It gets rejected out of here. Same for dimes. They also get rejected. Nickels get rejected. And quarters also get rejected. If this is pushed in, the rejection will work. But you just have to tilt forward to get coin up. So yeah. Now let's get to the machine, and got my dollar coin. If the lever is pushed in, when you put a dollar coin in, it'll jam up the machine, and you'll have to disassemble this whole part here. So, gotta have this pulled back. Take your dollar coin, put it in. Push, oh, hang on. There you go. Sometimes the coin doesn't catch on, and then when you pull, you can see you have your Orbit gum back there. So yeah, now that you got that, the machine is all cleared out, and yeah. So next, I will show you how to get the coins out. So, let me just take down this background over here so I can easily move the machine around. So, I have this machine on stands, but, like, on the bottom there's little feet and stuff, so it'll be up higher. So, yeah. In the back here, see where you get coins out. You can try and push and pull this, but it's not moving at all. So you push this down, and then you take it off, and then you pull this out right here. And then you can pull this out. And here's your coin. And then to lock back up, you just do the same, but opposite. Okay, put it back in. So yeah, that's the machine. Then to reload, here, let me go to the front. So to reload, you go behind the display. It's right here. Put your gum in. Put this back on, you're all set to go. So yeah. Thanks for watching. I give credit to Astonishing Studios for the gum idea and mechanism. So yeah, thanks for watching.